First off, I want to ask everyone in the audience that when y'all see me come on the stage, who thought I was either security or a bouncer? Show of hands. Shame on you! Shame on you! I can't help the way I look. I'm not trying to look like this intentionally. But y'all all know that saying. Everyone in the world has a twin. And my twin, unfortunately, happens to be... right freaking on. You don't mind if I put that there, do you? And if I did, what you gonna do? It doesn't matter if your beard is bigger than mine. I'm still bigger than you. The Samson rules don't apply here. I get harassed wherever I go because I look like this. Especially by police. I was on the New Jersey Turnpike driving and a state trooper pulled me over. I said, all right. He walked up to the car and he says, do you know why I pulled you over? I said, yeah, I was speeding. I'm sorry. He says, no, I pulled you over because you look just like Shook Knight. I said, is that a problem, officer? He says, no, but I sure do miss Tupac. He said, don't you? I was like, that's a bizarre question to ask somebody that you just pulled over. You know, he's like, I wish Tupac had some new songs. I see what's wrong with this state trooper. He's having some serious Tupac Shakur withdrawal symptoms. So I thought, let me help him out by singing songs since I look like Shook Knight. Come with me, Hail Mary, one quick scene. What do we have here now? Ride or die. And I kid you not, the state trooper on the side of the highway finished the song by saying, with his hand on his gun, ride or die, ride or die. He said, encore. I said, why not? California love. Kid you not, on the side of the highway, he finished the song by saying, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it, shake it. He says, thank you, Shug, you can go, but make sure you don't speed no more. Never did I think in a million years looking like Shug Knight would get me out of traffic. Shug Knight is bridging the gap between Black Lives Matter and police. But not everybody likes Shook Knight. He's done a lot of wrong to a lot of people. You know? And I don't blame him. But the people who really hate Shook Knight is DJs. Because DJs think I have something to do with Tupac's murder. I cannot go in the club. Because somebody shouts me out, Shook Knight in the house! I'll be like, yeah! Next thing I know, bop, bop, bop! DJs taking shots at me. Not verbal shots, actual gunshots at me. Wait. Hold your fire. You want to know the truth about Tupac? I know the truth about Tupac. Tupac is in North Dakota working at a Walmart. All right? Stop taking shots at me. And I'm having problems getting dates with women because I look like this. Because the only women that would date me are women that got bad kids. To scare the kids to behave. They're not pretty women like you. I think if Shook Knight was so profound with kids, he should have been a substitute school teacher. He wouldn't be in the trouble he's in now. Could you imagine him as a substitute school teacher? Right? Imagine being in his class, you're the students. All right, first off, I want to thank God for all you fifth graders that got your parents up in your Instagram videos. Come to death row. Now let's turn the page. 187, the motherfucking his house. And Snoop Dogg is coming after lunch to teach y'all about chemistry. Unfortunately, my own kids don't take me seriously because of my size. I can never wear purple around them. Y'all automatically know what they think if I wear purple because of you know, Barney the Dinosaur. And they want me to sing I Love You songs forever, always. It's a nightmare. And I cannot stand next to any door, no matter what I'm wearing. Because people indiscriminately walk up to me and hand me the ID. So what is this? He says, ID. I said, why are you handing me ID? He said, aren't you the bouncer? I said, no, this is a Starbucks. Go in! I can't stand on 42nd Street no matter what I do. No time of the day can I stand on 42nd Street. Because German tourists don't like Suge Knight or Death Row. They love the Fresh Prince of Bel-Air. They walk up to me and say, Uncle Phil, shall we take a picture together? I mean, no, I'm not a street performer. No. Then Germans run in packs. They surround me and say, can you do the Carlton dance? No. They surround me like Indians. Carlton, 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 Carlton. I can't get away. I have no choice. I have no choice. It's not usual to be loved anymore. Are you satisfied? Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I gotta go.
Keep it going from everybody.